behavior today, correct? No talking during any songs. Boys, perhaps I'll go sit over in that area. All right. We are so lucky today that we get to have Mr. Tejada and the Middletown High School Choir come and perform for us today. Please make sure that you thank Mr. Coleman, Mrs. Park for this, and even your teachers, because they approved that this could happen. Okay, I had no problem with it, but okay, it had to go through approval. So please make sure you thank them so that they know how much you appreciate this. All right, and I'm going to hand it over to you. Go for it.
Thank you. Like Ms. Parker said, I'm Mr. Todd. I'm the course director at Middletown High School. This is the advanced course, and we had struggles getting here because of the whole snow deal, and we're glad that we were able to come sing for you guys, and you're able to listen to us sing. And hopefully, maybe now that you can choose the district, if you like what you hear, you might want to come join us at Middletown High School. Our first song is probably the first one, the one you're going to know out of the slew of things that we're going to be singing for you. It's Deck the Hall.
Thank you.
in the sleigh, not sleigh ride, but the sleigh. And our accompanist will be Ben Nylander, who went out to your end. Oh, no, he did. He did not. Sorry. Spiritus Sanctus. The next group that you'll hear from is our select group. So this is the advanced group, and they have to pass the sight reading test in order to get into this class. If they don't pass the sight reading test, then you stay in your course. But these 16 students are part of what we call select ensemble. In order to get into this group, you have to learn a piece of music, choral music that I picked in the spring. You have to learn the music on your own, you have to be able to play stuff on your own, you have to be able to learn it on your own. I don't help you through anything. And then they have to come in and sing their part with all the other parts playing. And then they also have to do a much more difficult sight reading. So these are the 16 students that made it this year. The first piece we'll be singing is by a man named Paul Mueller, who actually wrote one of the songs that was sung in the Royal Wedding a few years ago. And I'm sorry, I told Meredith this too. Sorry to get you two solo songs in a row, but I promise you'll like the one after this.
Oh, Jesus. one up, girl.
One, two, three, four.
Noel, sing Noel, Noel, sing Noel, sing Noel.
song is called Tundra, and it kind of paints a picture of like an icy land and snow.